It's been more than 14 years since we lost one of the finest astronauts in the STS-107 spaceflight mission. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian-born woman and the second Indian person to fly in the space. And after all these years, we still remember her for the heroic act. Apart from the astronaut that we knew, let's see some of the unknown facts about her. So guys, this is SD and you are watching Most Amazing Facts. Kalpana Chawla was born on March 17, 1962, but her official birth date was changed to 1st July 1961 for admission purpose. She was born to an average middle class family in Karnal, Haryana. Her parents named her Monto, but she chose her name Kalpana and adopted Monto as her nickname. She completed her schooling from Tagore, Baal, Niketan Senior Secondary School in Karnal and completed B.Tech in Aeronautical Engineering from Punjab Engineering College at Chandigarh in 1982. In 1982, she moved to United States for higher studies. There she obtained a Master of Science degree in Aerospace Engineering from University of Texas in 1984. She got married to Jean-Pierre Harrison in 1983, who was a flying instructor and an aviation author. Now he runs a publishing house in California. He has written a book about her life, The Age of Time, the autobiography of Kalpana Chawla, which was released in 2011. Kalpana won India's first weather satellite, a supercomputer in NASA, a planetarium in Kurukshetra, and a hill on Mars named after her. The 51826 Kalpana Chawla, an asteroid which circles the Sun between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter, was also named after her. So these were some interesting facts about India's most loved astronaut. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Now please give it a share to make her immortal and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. That's all for today. Goodbye.